Hey guys, Aaron here from the Worthy Bugger Pro Shop, bringing another fly for our weekly video here. So the fly that I'm going to show you guys how to tie today is a little emerger pattern. This one here is a March Brown emerger. This fly can certainly be tied in smaller sizes and bigger sizes and different colors to represent all of your mayfly hatch. It's a good little fly. It has foam incorporated into it, so it tends to hover in that film line really well, and it's a great fly to fish behind a big dry fly. Okay, so we're going to start out with a size 14 emerger hook, 14-aught gray Vivas thread here. We're going to start right behind the eye of the hook here. We're going to carry our thread back. Beyond the point of the hook, we're going to actually go about an eighth of an inch down the actual bend of the hook there. First material that we're going to tie into this is a tail. Fly is a pretty simple fly to tie, so not expert level by any means, and it's a great little pattern, so we're going to go ahead and tie in about three little pheasant tail fibers. You could use these, or you could use the imitation tails for this, whatever you want to use. So we want these about a quarter of an inch long. Kind of want them to splay a little bit, if you can get it there. I come back forward with our thread, bind in that fiber. So next material we're going to use here is a brown Polish quill. Tie that in right behind the eye again, and all the way back. If you haven't tied with these things, you gotta kind of take your time with them, or they tend to break, so you gotta kind of be careful with them. Once you get them on the hook and get them wrapped, they're pretty durable, but up to that point you gotta be kind of careful with them. And we're gonna tie that back all the way to where the tail fibers start here. Don't necessarily have to overlap, as long as they're fairly close with that gray thread underbody. It's pretty good. It'll work out. So almost looks like a rib. So just something to give it some body. Okay, so we want to just bind that Polish quill down good. Next thing we're going to do is take a piece of 1 millimeter, this is the razor foam tan, start right behind the eye of the hook, bind that down pretty good. You want to go about a quarter of an inch back from the eye of the hook, get it secured in here good. So this next part you got to be kind of a little careful with. You can take a needle, or if you're careful you can take your scissors here. You got to make a little hole in here. So two gray CDC feathers of equivalent size. This little hole here, this is kind of the tricky part, is getting both of these feathers through here. So when you pull these forward, you want to try to try to keep them as even as possible here. So you want to leave a half inch or so out. You can actually take just a couple of loose wraps here and secure those in. Then once you've got a couple of wraps of thread, you can go ahead and finish pulling them the rest of the way down and then secure them in good here. Go ahead and clip these off. Take a little bit of gray SLF squirrel dub here. I'm going to take this foam. Pull it forward, take one loose wrap, maybe two, and then we're gonna stretch that good. Clip off our excess. Go ahead and whip finish this. There you have it, Mayfly Emerger.